You know, there's a famous magician. His name is Penn Jillette. He's an atheist, but this is what he said. He said, how much do you have to hate someone to know about eternal life and not share it with them?
And I've always said, you know, that I don't respect people who don't proselytize. I don't respect that at all. If you believe that there's a heaven and hell and people could be going to hell or not getting eternal life or whatever, and you think that, well, it's not really worth telling them this because it would make it socially awkward. And atheists who think that people shouldn't proselytize, just leave me alone, keep your religion to yourself. How much do you have to hate somebody to not proselytize? How much do you have to hate somebody to believe that everlasting life is possible and not tell them that? I mean, if I believed beyond a shadow of a doubt that a truck was coming at you and you didn't believe it, that truck was bearing down on you, there's a certain point where I tackle you. And this is more important than that.
That statement provokes me. I know about eternal life. I know where to find it. And it's found in Jesus Christ. How can I not share with others this glorious truth about eternal life that is offered to us by putting our faith in Jesus Christ? So that is what S2S is all about. I hope you join us in our journey as we seek to save the lost.